Monday, so it's time for a grocery haul. And it's actually Monday. I'm shooting this the first Monday in November. It's November 2nd. It's Day of the Dead, Dia de la Muertos Day. And sorry for the glare. It's like 11 in the morning, 11:20 in the morning, but actually it would have been noon, but the time changed. So let me show you what I got. Hi, Felix. Hi, Felix. Hi, baby. I'm not using my microphone. It's my computer seems to be working better now without the microphone, so I hope you can hear me. I wasn't going to get much, but they had all their Thanksgiving stuff out, and I was thinking, you know what? I am going to get what I need for Thanksgiving, because if I wait, I'm going to be one of those people, and everything's going to be out, and it's going to be so busy, people cramming in to get stuff, so I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to get it now. You already know that I got my holiday roast. It's a vegan holiday roast. It's in the freezer. So I already got that. That's the main thing. But I spent, I think it was $68. Still not bad because I wasn't going to get really that much. So, but I got some Thanksgiving stuff. So let me show you. First of all, I got some trash bags for the kitty litter. Sorry for the glare. But it is what it is. You know, I got the lights on. That's just the way it is. Okay, I have my candy yams. I got some marshmallows, so that's really good. Wow, it's really glary. There's nothing I could do about it, but there's the marshmallows. I got marshmallows, and Halloween candy is on sale because it's the day after, oh, actually 2 days after Halloween, and I was craving almond joy, and so I don't really crave chocolate very much that often anymore, but I got some almond joy. The craving, I don't know what price it was, but everything's 50% off. And I love stuffing, but I don't like to use it with meat products. So I got cornbread stuffing. I hope there's no meat stuff in it. I don't think so. When it gets close to Thanksgiving time, I'll get some celery and onions and stuff like that to throw in there. Because I also like to throw cranberry in there and stuff like that. And I usually use vegetable broth, which I think I have some vegetable bouillons in there. So I usually get the bouillon cubes, so I'm pretty good. So I got some stuffing. I had this the last time. It was so good, so I had to get another one. It's 2 for $7, so I grabbed two of them because I think my friend Larry would like it too. These are so good, like really good. And it's like 400 calories for the whole thing, and you're full. So I got two of these. And I got another little mini pizza because I had a mini pizza earlier this week, so I like to keep one on hand. So I got a mini pizza. And I always have to stock up on cheese. I got Mexican reduced calorie cheese, rustic cut. I like the rustic cut. And my newest obsession, another newest obsession, is this is kind of like salami, but I like the other brand. I think it's called Vegan, or something like that. And it basically says a vegetarian salami. But this is peppered deli slices, but it's plant-based deli meat. It's pretty good. I like it. Pretty good. I like it. And then I like my little sharp cheddar slices. I use that when I make a wrap with the deli meat. And then when I make my green bean casserole, I had to get some French onions. These are also good. I love these. But this is my from my green bean casserole. Hi, Nigel. And then since I'm going to be cooking, or not really cooking, well, kind of cooking for Thanksgiving, you need a lot of butter, but this is not butter. It's like margarine, Blue Bonnet margarine. So I got some of that. So I'll be using a lot of that. And then I'm going to put this in the freezer. I'm addicted to the Hawaiian sweet rolls. Sometimes I put the deli meat in that and make a little sandwich. So good. So good. So good. Got more water, of course. Always need that. Always need cat litter for my babies. Cat litter. here's my green beans. I got 3 cans of green beans for my green bean casserole because I love that. So I got green beans. I got some cranberry sauce. Yes. I got some more green beans. And in case I don't get to the store and get fresh sweet potatoes, I just went ahead and got canned sweet potatoes. Could you just pile this in a can, in a pan, put your marshmallows, and put it in the oven, and bam, you got your sweet potatoes. So I got 2 cans of that, 2 cans of yams. Oh, and then I got a can of mixed vegetables. Because I was thinking, like, when I made those vegetarian sloppy joes, I was thinking, oh, that's kind of like how I make a shepherd's pie. I used to get ground beef, but I could get the ground vegan meat. You get a can of manwich. You put your mixed vegetables inside, and that's the meat filling. And then you you pour that in a pan, and then you put mashed potatoes on top, a little bit of cheese, and you bake it, and then you serve it with pickled red cabbage and brown sauce, which is basically A1 sauce. So I thought, you know what, I'm going to keep this on hand just in case I feel like making a shepherd's pie. Just in case. And to make my green bean casserole, you need cream of mushroom soup. Here we go, cream of mushroom soup. And then here's more green beans. And then I know Diet Coke is not good for you, but this is what I do with my Jack and Coke. I'm doing 0 calorie. If I can't get 0 calorie, I get real sugar Coca-Cola. I just don't like that corn syrup. So I got 0 calorie Coke. And I got more bleach because earlier today, or actually yesterday, I poured bleach in all the drains. A plumber once told me if you want to keep your drains clean and not clogged, you just pour a bleach down it once in a while. And it was time to clean the sinks anyway. You know how the sinks get kind of dingy. So I poured bleach on all the drains and it cleaned them. So I had to get more bleach. And that is, I think it's $68. You'll see on the title what it is. $68, ladies and gentlemen, that's the price. So stress-free, if I don't get a chance to go to the store for Thanksgiving stuff, I don't have to worry. If anything pandemic-wise happens, if the stores are all not stocked, or if there's, I get to avoid all that crowd. So I feel pretty good that I got what I really need for Thanksgiving, because it'll probably just be me and a couple friends. It's not going to be a lot of people, and I'm the only vegan. So, you know, so there you go. That's my Thanksgiving. So I'm going to let you go. I'm going to make it a little short one because I think my roommate's sleeping and I don't want to like be too loud. And I think I'm going to clean the house and stuff like that. So to all my space cadets and all my briquettes, I hope you have a groovy day. Until next time, peace.